kids. It's Teacher Teacher here. Let's talk safety. We're here at the Fire Museum of Memphis with these wonderful fire safety experts here, and they're going to help us today. The first thing I want to know is, what should people do when there's a fire?
Get out and stay out.
Oh, but what if there's like smoke all around?
Stay low and go.
Oh, okay. What's that sound?
That's the sound of a working smoke alarm.
Oh, that alerts you before a fire. That was some really good information to know in case there's a fire. So until next time, Teacher Teacher says, stay safe, everyone. Bye-bye.